Action.
Hi, my name's Maddie. I was born in Cheltenham in Gloucestershire in 1993. I'm 21 years old. I'm a student here at Sheffield University. I study Russian and Spanish, and I'm in my fourth year at the moment, which meant last year I spent half a year in Petrozavodsk in northern Russia, and the second half of the year in Granada, Spain. I've been busking here for maybe 2 years now, and I took my banjo to Spain with me, which was a really good experience, I think. Obviously the weather was a lot nicer. But yeah, I just think people were a lot more accommodating of music and everyone wants to get involved, that kind of thing. So yeah, it's been alright.
What's the three things you'd like to do before you die?
Well, before I die, I'd like to go and live in Russia again. I'd like to learn a fourth language, and I'd like to go to South America.
Okay. And what music do you like? And have you thought about what music you would like to play at your funeral if you were to suddenly pop off?
My funeral? Well, I really like all kinds of music, really. Probably something ironic, I imagine. Or maybe something folksy. Yeah, I quite like folk.
I'm sorry, Maddie, this is the end of your life story.
Thank you.